Park Zoo, and it's a boy. The calf was born on August 29th to Contessa, the zoo's female Baird's tapir. Now, if you're not familiar with what they are, Baird's tapirs are an endangered species. According to zoo officials, fewer than 5,000 remain in the wild, and only 40 reside in North American zoos. And both Contessa and her calf will have to remain behind the scenes just for 3 weeks to gain some strength and bond with minimal stress, but then you can go and check them out after that.